Newcastle's number 76 squadron. In 2003, the Hawk 127 replaced the RAAF Mackie jet. Slowly but surely begins to play its
role. And Peter, there is the Carlos brings the aircraft back around at crowd centre. Just demonstrating with its gear down, the Hawk's safe and predictable low-speed handling characteristics. Starting to wind the speed up now. Back in front of the crowd centre as it continues. Some 5,600 pounds of thrust. Capable of top speed.
Get their initial training on after completing training on the PC-9.